Well, good afternoon, everybody. We're live in the Hillside bypass road. The work go down. You see the signboard in front of we na Quarry Road, where they na the right hand side or branch go up the Quarry Road, and this at the Hillside bypass road. So, take the right, you go up Quarry Road, but will they continue for Godon? As you see, they see the new road with the street lights. We will show you the other side of camp, so we come out and who side will they go. As Rashid Kehu, they say speed bump is needed. Well, hope you like what you see. We will take you to Tego Dong by Ben's Garage, and also we go down small on the left for try for reach by Upgun, but we not go reach Upgun. Just wanna you see how the area turn like. We already did close the junction. So you go see Upgun at the left and also Kisibuk, the right way, which you normally call Ben's Garage area. But when we reach the junction, we will show you something. When we reach now the junction, we will show you something. So stay with me now with the godown, small. When we reach the, yourself go see what thing we want to show you. Now, you see the cars, they all don't break. We already don't reach now the junction. And as you see the signboard, you see Upgun on your left and Kisibuk on your right. Over this end, like Kisibuk, what we call Ben's Garage. But presently, you see the traffic don't move again. As the traffic midday on the standstill, but the traffic don't move. Some of the head for Upgun wise, some of the head for Kisibuk when at the Ben's Garage area. I don't know if you see something before me. This is the new traffic lights within at the Hillside bypass road. Now these traffic lights may make you see where the cars, bike and keke, they all may hold down, and presently you see don't show we red. So if I can turn back, you will see the traffic stop because of the traffic lights don't show we red. And you set the sign now. But one simple question they will go want to know we all answer, but when the thing reach, I go ask that question. Over the end where you sit down, now the up gone end. And over this other end, now the Kisibukwe, now the Benz garage area. And up till now you see the traffic. Okay, now the traffic don't move because the traffic lights don't show it green. Now you see the traffic, they move to normalcy. Though you get for hard for me, some man understand this, but you know, say in a gradual process. And I will take you now for go down small, like I go by up gone. Then when I come, I go ask the question where we all go try for answer. Well, let's see no more now. The lights don't go red, but still some man pass the tell and for next week. Naya Sona Salon. Now the lights they red. Suicide is what can you reach. You self see for yourself. We we'll wait until the traffic move, then I go take we go down small by upcom area and turn come back. Then when I reach na the junction, I go take we go small by Benz garage and I ask a question where I go want we all for answer. Now the traffic don't move. So now, at the tech we go down a bit by up gun, but we not go reach up gun. This is the up gun side and an other traffic light there. As you see, the traffic just moved because the lights don't show it green. The lights don't show it green, the traffic don't move. This is the up gun. You where they come up gun or come up na the inside bypass road. Now, then your traffic lights. And now we don't see outside the show yet. So the traffic don't come to a standstill. Don't go say the CISO and the road for go up go turn table. Then as we everyone bike man they tell we say now it's man business, don't come inside saloon. Now the traffic don't move as we don't get green lights na the traffic board. So now, when you can walk, I go over the other end, Usai. Which normally called Ben's garage area. Now we go there and see if we go find something. We're across now. This end, now the Benz garage end, the Kisibuk end way we can normally call Benz garage. So we go find way for cross, go over and then we see if we go find something. This end way, this is so now the road. We normally know as the Benz garage here and a Blackhall road. So we cross now and see if we will find something. Well, here on the other end, this is Blackhall Benz garage area, and we see an order. Traffic lights now, where they show red bots. We know they see the bikes or the motorcade where they pass the stop. Hope yourself they see well. We don't see a bike rider, don't notice the red sign na the traffic lights and don't stop. Now the traffic don't move because we don't get a green sign na the traffic lights. So this na the new development na the Hillside bypass road, Blackhall road. Now we get one traffic light na the Blackhall road. We get an order traffic light to the Obayanda na the Hillside bypass road. Then we get an other one where I go zoom for the yourself see down there where they na the road for Godong Obgon area. So presently na three traffic lights there, and this one where we get very close to when the Blackhall road axis don't show red. Now we turn the camera there on SFC in new development, as you see somebody where they control the key, the awareness for the riders, the drivers, for them to understand waiting the red sign there for, waiting the green sign there for, and all. Now the traffic don't come to an hold, you don't get a standstill. So now wait and observe. Now it don't show green, and you self the sea don't show green, so the traffic don't move. And over the other end, where na the Hillside bypass road proper, the young traffic don't come to a standstill. And if you watch over the other end from upboard, you self the sea the young traffic they move. So this na this end development, now we continue. And I hope say so, yourself like and yourself happy for what you see. We will try for see if we go get the person where we desensitize the drivers, the additional. We will get time for say a word or two we will try for sea, but if not possible, then we will make way. The camera turned presently in at the Blackhall axis. As you see the traffic, they go to and fro. Now we'll make a move for see if we will talk to. We will talk to the person where we see they give some advice, some 1, 2, 3 advice to drivers, riders, for let them know how the traffic lights the walk. And now we're looking at the Hillside bypass road, and you should see the traffic there on a standstill because of we don't get a red sign na the traffic light. So the traffic there on a standstill presently. We go see if we go get a one-on-one talk with the man, if possible. Okay. Well, we don't get a green light from the man say go talk to me. So, good afternoon, sir. Yeah, you go tell viewers where they watch you, waiting at your name? Okay. You work for CSC. So presently we see you they talk to drivers, the riders, waiting this day all about. So I wanna explain to people how they watch you small. I know say the creo go hard for talk, but okay, try wanna talk to me small. Ne say Leone as the home and abroad, they watch you, now they know. Presently, what you do now?
Okay, right now we try to manage the traffic. Start managing traffic. So at least the second edition, one of the first places of traffic. Right now we don't buy people. We don't so much. Now you don't have traffic lights for making traffic. Right now, in fact, you have three traffic lights. One by the high road light, black road. Another by the light bypass. Okay.
Okay, thank you very much. Well, as you have done here, you for meeting the madam, say we get three traffic lights. One, now for make Kisi Road, where normally they get so much traffic. For be traffic free, and also the Hillside bypass road and the Black Road. So now that make they install the three traffic lights. Then yeah, I will repeat again. The man say the reason we make CSE put the traffic lights here now for near Kisi Road, Black Road, and the Hillside bypass road be a traffic free. So I hope you don't get that clear. But we see another gentleman where they come around. We see another gentleman. We don't know if he said we'll give you the opportunity for let talk to you small about this. Well, instead of saying at CSC they work, so hence in boss don't talk, you know, they will say anything to me, because what in boss don't say that the same thing self will can rephrase. Who's still there? See, people all they admire, people they tune up, they watch, they admire the recent developments we presently don't happen now we continue. Hillside bypass road stand still, traffic move. And if we turn the camera na Black Road, you see the traffic where they come up from Black Road come they stand still. Now the traffic will move from Hillside Bypass Road, and then they move. And if we turn the camera down all the way to Obgon Kisi Road area, you see that Sefion traffic, they on a standstill because of the young traffic lights don't show red. Likewise, Obaya, Blackhall Road by Ben's Garage, traffic lights itself don't show red, and the Hillside Bypass Road presently itself don't show red. And over Kisi Road, Obgon, traffic don't move, and also Blackhall Road, Ben's Garage area, traffic don't move. We will show you small how the area turn like, and this bike man already no waiting the happen, but they don't call them to attention, they don't do a bike come back for they adhere to the law. And see over under this man the course, and also that woman the course, and the traffic they stand still, and the traffic police instead they are for people are there and they know the awareness of what's in the happen presently. And as you see, the man from CSC still educates people around what's in this day all about. Because we all know Senaya Sona Salo. We need for talk to Youssef. Now we understand. Wait till we know understand. See the next sign to the vehicle, to this blue van. The next sign to our hotel and say the traffic lights don't show red, so you need for massive brake and wait until it show green before ever you move. So you serve the scene. They explain, tell the traffic police. They give some information when go help pass to the drivers and the riders them with the plow the streets. Well, it's not there for easy. Because some man, Alexa, if you see the red light, pass the teller waiting for. Alexa, if you see the green light, pass the teller and say go or turn up. So I believe say this will be a continuous process for me. Everybody get the understanding and no say, not something they happen presently. Now the inside bypass road, Blackhall Road and Kisi Road up gonna exist for come meet up the Blackhall Road, and also if you go up the inside bypass road. As Mohammed designed, they say, great job. And also they say, give him your mic. Well, you know me, are you waiting the man say? Because of the noisy area all the but I believe say, yeah, you are rephrase waiting to talk to me. Mr. Nicole, they say, thank you very much, sir. Continue to stay blessed. Traffic don't come to a standstill. Elizabeth M. Conte, thank you, President Bio, for bringing development in our beloved Mama Salo. Well, now you all is Isu. Traffic lights number one, traffic lights number two, traffic lights number three. We go stay small and probably we will end the live na Duaza Junction. Forget it, we will try for see for take the road all the way to Duaza Junction, probably. How do we go end it like that? We did small, but known as FC, waiting the apple at the Hillside Bypass Road, Blackhall Road, and Obgon Kisi Road access. See, look, as soon as you know, look the other bike, Mayanda. And this taxi man, the street light don't show red, but they don't get the understanding of what they happen. So he moved, but the guy from CSC, they try for educate him waiting the street light they all about. What will they get from the bike man then? They try for say, this girl for take some time because not to want you want they self go able understand what in the apple. Traffic move. And another bike man when they pass, they say the traffic light slow. Near the CSC man make the traffic light fast. I just want a salon. Well, we're about for left the area now. But as promised, we will try for show you the road and maybe we will end them at Duaza Junction, God willing. Hillside Bypass Road. Blackhall Road, Kisibrook, Benz Garage access. And the roadway they see we go up, now the quarry road. So you see people they move, go up and down, we bike, they come up and down. Now the quarry road. We will try for left the area now. And hope say, yourself like what you see, and what you still see. Now, we don't get the opportunity for cross, because the traffic lights don't show again. And as yourself see, because they're all back, they wait for the green lights. But over this other end, where they come up from Kisi Road, Obgon area, then your traffic, they move. So we'll get for wait until we get the opportunity for cross. Well, now the new development is so. Who safe the wait? Near the board show red, now we'll get the right for cross. Well, the traffic don't stop over yonder. So we get the right now for cross. And we go on board bike, we go take we all the way to Azak Junction and we go end the line. So now we don't take bike, we will take me all the way to Azak Junction. We God willing that they will end the line. Just wanna yourself see the Hillside bypass road before we end the line. So we take her from the junction, the Benz garage area, and all the way we go up. Hope you still live with me. Would you go up small, small? And the Hillside bypass road with this one. You see the speed, right there. We go soon reach the Gaza axis. Area already called Gaza. going at the Gaza area presently. We will reach the Mountain Court Junction soon. This is now the Mountain Court Junction, as this road will go its way down all the way Mountain Court. This is now the model junction. We pray that waiting in another junction will come this junction. For net traffic will move. Quietly and peacefully. It's now Berry Street for GOP FBC. But will they continue? For Godong and reach Duazak Junction. Usa we go say Tata. Winners Chapel International Church. Well, Duazak Junction not far from we again. So I promise we will end the video at Duazak Junction. You were on there with me from all starts. We say thank you. And you were there for watch this later. We say thank you. Don't forget for like. And also, you were on the follow. We now different channels then. We want for say thank you. And if you not subscribe now the Explore with Ski Police channel, make sure say you do that. And also introduce new people to the channel. Now so we go say tata.